Seamus Power. Photo Getty Images. Ireland's Seamus Power will look to take advantage of a weekend field as he bids to continue the streak of first-time winners in the Sanderson Farms Championship. With the top 50 in the world eligible to compete in the WGC HSBC Champions in China, world number 75 William McGirt is the highest-ranked player in the field at the Country Club of Jackson. But with a total prize fund of US$4.3 million, £3.2 million up for grabs, Power has plenty of motivation to follow in the footsteps of defending champion Cody Gribble, 2015 winner Peter Malnati and 2014 champion Nick Taylor in winning a maiden PGA Tour title in Mississippi. The 30-year-old regained his playing privileges by claiming the last of the 25 cards available via the Web.com Tour Finals money list and was immediately back in action in the first event of the 201,718 wraparound season. Rounds of 70 and 75 saw Power miss the cut in the Safeway Open in California, where he was not helped by the late arrival of his clubs, so the world number 303 will be keen to make the most of another start this week. "I will get into enough tournaments where if I play well, it will make a difference," Power told IrishGolfDesk.com earlier this month. "That's all you can ask for. It's nice I will see all the courses for the second time and I will know what's going on. I'm going to have a lot more advantages this year that I didn't have last year." Former major champions Retief Goosen, Angel Cabrera, Davis Love and Sean Michel are also among the field in Mississippi, online editors.